first time in my country that anyone has attempted to sew so many facets of insulation, may it be thermal side of it, may it be acoustic side of it, and very important, which people often forget, is the fire hazard, which has been very well displayed over here, and it can be a wonderful experience for all the engineers, architects, interior designers, and consultants from acoustics and air conditioning side.
True design comes in the engineering design, and something like this, which can give a hands-on experience of all the different aspects of insulation, HVAC, thermal insulation, I think it's a great experience, it's a great effort, and I hope the people and the designers, consultants, architects, engineers, developers, they all come and see this and appreciate it.
This is a different kind of experience where you have your all your knowledge doors opens, where you start feeling peace and tranquility in the mind, and you learn a lot.
What our need is for our country is entirely different, and I see that that's what he has catered to here, and I'm so thankful to you. This is amazing, and not just one, he has given us several ways of doing it, and we as designers are always looking for variety, which also you have provided. Thank you so much.
Now this is the destination where you can get all the experience of insulation, and you can understand how insulation can be applied at various aspects of engineering. This is a fantastic display of insulation.
Most of the architects do not pay so much of importance to this important aspect of design. When we are talking about reasonable sustainability, I think these components are really very important. And you have demonstrated them so well.
Which one cannot see, we cannot visualize. But in this experience center, I first can see it is hidden, but it is unveiled, and we can see the properties and everything of insulation and the method of application also.
मैं भी इस 25 साल से इस लाइन में हूँ, लेकिन मैं इसी लाइन में मतलब एकोस्टिक का ही काम करता हूँ. फिर भी हमें एक्सपीरियंस नहीं है, वो एक्सपीरियंस आज हमें यहाँ पे मिला है.